Welcome to ShopKeep Video Support. I'm Ben, here to help you set up the Ingenico Link 2500 credit card reader over Bluetooth and use it with ShopKeep. Let's get started. The Link 2500 connects wirelessly to your ShopKeep iPad register to process swiped, EMV, and contactless credit payments. Let's begin setup by charging the reader's battery. To charge the Link 2500, open the flap on the side of the device and plug in the included USB cable. Then, locate the US plug adapter and slide it into the power supply. Connect the opposite end of the USB cable to the power supply and plug it into a power outlet. The reader will automatically turn on and will display the ShopKeep logo when finished booting up. If you're setting up for the first time, let the reader charge for at least 4 hours before continuing. With the reader charged, let's pair it with the iPad so it can be connected to ShopKeep. On the iPad, open the Settings app, tap Bluetooth, and toggle Bluetooth on. Keep the Bluetooth settings screen open for the rest of the pairing process. Now, turn to the Link 2500, which should be powered on. On the reader, quickly press 0001 and push the green button to select Bluetooth parameters. Press F3 to highlight phone pairing and push the green button. The Link 2500 will then display its name. On the iPad, tap the device matching the name shown on the reader. A 6-digit passkey will appear on both devices. Make sure the codes match, then press the green button on the reader. On the iPad, tap Pair and wait for the status of the device to change to connected. Once connected, press the red button on the reader to go back to the ShopKeep logo. With the Link 2500 paired to your iPad, let's connect it to the ShopKeep Register app. On the iPad, open ShopKeep and sign in. Tap the menu button to open the control panel and select Hardware Setup. The default option is card readers, so look for the reader to be listed on screen. If there's a green check next to the Link 2500, setup is complete. If there's no check, tap the reader and wait for the check to appear. At this point, the Link 2500 is ready to use with ShopKeep. Now let's look at how its customer-facing display feature works. As a cashier rings up a sale in ShopKeep, the reader displays each item as it is added to the transaction. Customers see the item quantity, price, and any modifiers or variants selected. The reader also shows total discounts, tax, and amount due. If the cashier deletes an item from the sale, the reader displays the removed item and the totals update. Let's finish this sale to learn how to accept credit cards with the reader. To charge a credit card using the Link 2500, tap Credit in ShopKeep. If your account is set up for tip and signature on screen, have the customer select a gratuity option on the iPad. If your customers sign and tip on paper receipts, or you don't have EMV payments enabled, enter gratuity later. Tap Charge to continue. The iPad and reader will prompt the customer to swipe, insert, or tap their card. Let's process a swiped credit card first. With its magnetic stripe facing up, the customer slides their card in either direction through the slot on the top. If a customer has an EMV chip card, they insert their card, chip end first, into the bottom of the reader at any point in the transaction. When prompted, the customer removes their card. The Link 2500 also supports contactless payments, such as Apple Pay. This feature is only available to merchants with EMV enabled. The customer just holds their NFC-capable device or card near the screen of the reader. After payment is processed, continue the transaction. If needed, select a receipt option and tap Done to finish. That's all there is to it. If you have any questions, visit us online at shopkeep.com/support.